just finish because tonight, unprecedented.
Policewoman, make some arrest.
Finish. We have bought, and we are not
you're
allowed
a part
to
of it.
Fact.
We you're have bought the senior. Who do you want them to arrest?
The contractor to start.
Because
my black arse who had done that job, they would have arrested me long time.
Absolutely.
Long time.
But the police are involved.
Well, you need to listen to what he has to say.
If I had done that job, I would have been arrested by now.
Yes.
Can you show your hands?
Like the woman said.
Can we say to the
no.
They've played with our minds.
What the panel has to say. Is that right?
I'm charged with the task of investigating what happened, why it happened, and bring to justice those that are responsible, whoever those that are responsible may be.
Start with the contractor.
This is an unprecedented investigation. Outside of counter-terrorism, this is one of the largest...
It is terrorism! Terrorism! It's terrorism!
By the rules!
Terrorism!
By the real
terrorists.
This is mass
murder.
Terrorism. Shock and awe.
They're never finished. You didn't just burn down a tower. You murdered our friends. You murdered our families. You murdered our neighbours. Yeah?
And shock and awe. Someone.
And when we ask civilised questions, which we've been asking for 4 weeks, yeah? When we were promised stuff would be done within 3 weeks, and then 4 weeks later we're asking the same questions to the same people that have no answers.
Okay, I'm here to give answers around the police investigation.
You have a gag order on the firemen, you have a gag order on the contractors, you've got non-disclosure agreements being signed. So where's the transparency on this inquiry? It's a farce.
Unfortunately, an investigation of this scale will not be quick, but it will be thorough. It will get to the bottom of whatever happened and hold those to account. If for anyone who needs hold to account, whether that be an individual or whether that be an organisation. All I can do is stand here and give you words tonight because I've not met any of you before.
Can we have that
tomorrow I will commence the dreadful task of meeting individually each and every bereaved family. It will take me a long time, but I will listen to each and every one.
Exactly.
We are here. Officer of the law, can you arrest somebody?
Why arrest a person?
Make arrest. Be a policeman, do your job, make arrest first.
They're sitting in Westway doing just shit.
Make arrest first.
When I need to make an arrest, I will.
Wasting our time on these meetings. Do something. We want to see results.
Absolutely.
Like you do with the terrorists. Arrest all of them and then release them on bail. That one is okay. The contractor, the councillor, make arrest.
You let him finish.
Listen, I cannot justify step by step to each of you and explain as much as you would want me to and much as it would be easier for me to do.
Watch TV footage of how fast the place went up.
If I asked each and every one of you where I should start, you'd all come up with it.
Common sense is not so common. Watch the TV footage.
Do something for us. That's all we want from you. Thank you very much. Very difficult to immediately respond to that in the face of such despair and in such grieving. And of course, I'm very happy to meet this lady outside or tomorrow and discuss
all of a sudden.
And discuss with her. absolutely that in her particular case.